Julius Malema revealed a secret that Tito Mboweni and Didi Mabuza, they've been asking him several times to come back to ANC. He says that these two, they believe that Malema will function best when he's in ANC. He says that he rejected the agenda of him going back to ANC because the late grandmother told him that he must never think of going back to ANC. He says that he didn't believe in GNU government.